keeps well within the permitted flight zone. The MKI is a multirole combat fighter and will be the version built for Sukhoi's growing export markets. The Indian Air Force has already placed orders for 40 of these remarkable aircraft. At Max, the crowd are enthralled by a display designed to show off its superb maneuverability. As well as Canard 4 planes, the MKI features full thrust vectoring control, which is why it's able to perform such spectacular aerial gyrations.